wins. Fatality. Oh.
Guided by Sento, his ancestral sword, Kenshi destroyed Shao Kahn and saved Earthrealm from Armageddon. But he had not yet exacted revenge on Shang Tsung. The elusive sorcerer had hidden himself somewhere in Outworld. Jax allowed Kenshi access to a newly developed portal that permitted travel among realms. In return, Kenshi agreed to serve the fledgling Outer World Investigation Agency. After countless missions, he finally located Shang Tsung. With a roar, Kenshi plunged Sinto through Shang Tsung's chest. The magical sword drew the souls of Kenshi's ancestors into itself, leaving Shang Tsung a withered husk. His vendetta fulfilled, Kenshi left Shang Tsung to die, alone and powerless.